today's video, we're sort of having like a nice relaxing day by the pool. And so I just wanted to finally share with you guys that really cool braid thing I kind of came up with during my turquoise smoky eye tutorial video. And if you haven't seen that, you should check it out. But I just thought this would be a really nice look for a day by the pool because it's very nice, low maintenance. It looks really cool. It's sort of like boho-y, hippie sort of like look, which is definitely my thing. So I just wanted to show you guys how to do it. So let's go. So first I have these grown out bangs that I have to deal with. So I'm going to put these in a little baby ponytail. If you don't have this problem, great. I'm gonna pull these back really quickly. So the main idea is that you wanna break your hair into a 1/4 section and a 3/4 section. It can be a very rough cut. So if any of you guys were around during the Hunger Games craze, this is going to be a Katniss braid. What it essentially is a French braid that wraps from this side of your head, the top of this side, to the bottom of this side. You take a front section of your hair, break it up into three different sections, and I like to start off by sort of braiding them just to get it started. And then you're going to take top piece and grab a little extra from the rest of your hair and cross it over the middle piece. Then you take the bottom, grab a piece from the rest of your hair, and take that bottom piece and bring it over the new middle piece. And you just keep doing that. Once you're done with that, you're going to keep braiding it. And then you're going to secure it with a hair tie. Next, you're going to move on to this 1/4. So what you're going to do is sort of the same thing, just starting from this side of your head and going all the way down. Except it's going to be a little bit different when we get down to the bottom, but I'll show you what we'll do when we get there. Do a little preliminary braid and then start taking sections. So this, we're actually going to break into two different braids. So I'm going to take the middle section and break it in half. I'm gonna tie this off with an elastic. So I only have this. So I'm gonna braid this. Then take the remaining hair and braid that. Then you're gonna take these three braids and braid those braids. So braidception is essentially what you're doing. Then fasten the very end. Loosen it up a little bit, mess it up a little bit. Look more boho-y. And there you go. Super simple, super boho chic, great for summer. You can do about anything with this. You can exercise, go on a walk, go to the amusement park. It's just really great for easy, low maintenance summer hairstyle. So I hope you guys liked this video. If you do try out the braid, post it to Instagram and tag me. I am this handle right here. I hope that you guys enjoy this and that you all have a beautiful summer day. And I will see you next Friday or Saturday. Bye.